that it up there?
I think so.
Well, I thought you'd been here before.
You know, seen one, seen them all.
Do you have the keys?
Yeah, don't need them. Apparently it's open.
This is perfect.
Yeah. I don't ever want to leave.
I'm sure someone will miss me. Maybe not Mr. Adams, but the fourth graders certainly will.
What are you doing?
I'm being cute.
I can see that.
Spider.
You heard the spider?
I don't.
I'm sure it's harmless. Linda, we came here to get away from the city, yeah? That's just nature, okay?
Yep. It's not just that he's sexist. It's that inherent righteousness. Teach them to value art and science rather than the market and growth.
Yeah, my bosses say racist shit and I just nod so I can keep the job.
Okay. I get it, enough work talk.
Please.
You know, there's a lake nearby. You'd look pretty in the moonlight.
Ugh, I'm not going out there with all the spiders and that crawling all over me, ugh.
Linda, you don't have to be so afraid of nature, you know.
All I wanted tonight was to be with you.
Let's just try to be romantic.
It's okay. I'm gonna go freshen up. Nick, I want to go.
You do want to go to the lake?
No, I want to go home. There's something wrong here.
God, look, I shouldn't have said what I said.
No, listen, I heard someone. Was it you? No, it's not funny.
You're like, all I want is
no, listen, I heard someone scream.
Okay, there's no one out there, and if there is, I'll get rid of them. Linda,
was
what the
that you? No, listen! Listen! Can you hear that?
I don't hear anything!
Nick, please! Listen!
Look, I don't want to hurt you. Just tell me what you're doing out here.
I'm here with myself.
And why are you out here alone?
I lost the only woman I love. I watched her soul leave her body.
I'm sorry for your loss. You scared my girlfriend half to death, so you gotta go.
She won't stay. Linda will be gone in the morning.
You know when to stay.
You're gonna lose her forever!
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'm here with myself. I lost the only woman I love.
Thank you. It's more than a passing. I've never.